around, Herbs. Grab them and let's get out of here. Okay, that's all the herbs we need. All that's left. Yeah, we got cause for concern. Now Azamtrios is coming for us.
This mountain isn't exactly friendly. didn't think you could stick it out. I guess you're a little stronger than I gave you credit for. As riders, it's our duty to understand monsters and bring out their true power.
Our monstie's power?
Yes. The truth is, it took me a pretty long time to figure that out. I earned my kinship stone, but Frostfang wouldn't obey me, and I didn't know why. I'd pretty much given up on ever riding Frostfang. I just let him walk on ahead. Then it dawned on me. Frostfang wanted to go his own way, in his own time. I'd only cared about using my kinship stone to try to control him. When I let go of that way of thinking, Frostfang finally allowed me to ride him. I should have been taking the time to get to know him from the start.
Whoa! So you were able to kind of draw out...
Exactly.
That's good advice. Frostfang seems happy too. I bet he knows you care. All this serious talk is making me... We'll cook some for you too, Avinia. You need to eat to build up your strength.
I'm not really hungry.
You were saying? Whoa! You nearly scared the whiskers off me! Who are you?
No, these hot spring dumplings are a delectable treat.
Never mind that! You can't just barge into our conversation! Wait, do you live in this cabin? I guess we're the ones who barged in then.
Now, let me spin you young folks a riddle.
What?
Now, if you answer correctly, I'll allow you to continue
Huh? A riddle? Okay, sure. We ain't afraid of no brain teasers, right, buddy?
Now, my ears are pointy, my belly rotund. What am I,
Wait, are you...
That's right. The answer is me. Now, I am but a humble old man who lives in a...
We're sorry for intruding. We'd be willing to pay to stay here a while.
Nonsense, my dear. I'll not hear of it.
Awesome!
Now, you two pay. 1 billion hot springs.
Why only us? Fine, we'll do it. We'll bring you enough dumplings to feed a hot spring dumplings.
There's a nasty monster prowling about the Darge Rock Baths right now. Now, if it keeps on rampaging, soon the baths will be nothing but mud and slush.
That's our cue, buddy. Stopping rampaging monsters is right up our alley.
Pick up some steamed moss while you're there. Good for healing, you know.
So, it's the perfect opportunity to get some dumplings and help Avinia out, too. Let's make tracks for the Darge Rock Baths.
Okay.